A monk lays down billions of grains of sand. A reddish egret forages in shallow water. A species of special concern. Eight hours a day, over 9 days. Near the end of his eighth decade, I grew up with egrets and great blue herons in the marsh behind our house. Masters of mindfulness. In their presence, a reverence, wordless as the beat of wings. Intricate beauty, undone by its creators. Each moment swept away with a dollar store squeegee. Already, I have lived more than three times a heron's lifespan. What little I have learned seems to reside in the sprinting dance. The gathering. Packets of memory, moments of preservation, pockets of silence. And honoring. The tucked neck. The uncoil. The holding. Opening, into release, everything dissipates, dissolves. The spread and gather the surge.